Evil forces drove the world as we know it to the brink of ruin. A long war raged for thousands of years, and ultimately, the humans emerged victorious. A dark stone was used to seal the path into the demon world. The humans who led mankind to victory in the war were called the Golden Knights and became a legend. Thousands of years have passed since the Dark Stone was placed. In the year 2259, humankind was faced with a massive disaster in the form of a meteor collision. This collision dislodged the Dark Stone, removing the seal on the gates to the demon world. This massive disaster was Judgment Day for humanity. All were taken. Bountiful farmlands were laid to waste, and all that humans held dear was taken from them. Demons flooded into the human realm through the warp gate, leading out of the demon world. And the demons, led by the demon king, launched an all-out offensive. They were like titans, trampling everything that stood in their way. The Demon King quickly conquered the world, and the humans fell helplessly. The humans ended up resorting to the use of nuclear weapons, a move that could jeopardize their own future. The humans dispatched an Ark into space, carrying humans to keep the species alive, should the Earth come to an end. Those who had been unable to flee gathered in safe havens to establish new countries and continue to stand off against the demon forces. However, the fallout from the nuclear war caused numerous organisms to turn into mutants, plunging the war into further chaos. Over the centuries of war, both sides tired, and countless mutants were created. Ultimately, the two sides ended up signing an armistice to suspend hostilities. One day, approximately 1,000 years since the armistice, tragic news arrived at the Holy Kingdom. The demons had kidnapped the king's second-born, Princess Charlotte. Taken by the demons, Charlotte had been brainwashed and her memories erased. She had become one of them. The reigning king, Alexander Quinton, ordered a search for the whereabouts of the princess. The search became the trigger that ended the armistice. The land was again engulfed by bloodthirsty wind, and the hands on the clock of war that had stood still for so many years started ticking again. The king organized an order of knights to rescue the princess and defend the kingdom against the looming threat. To remind the knights of the legendary knights of yore, the order was named the Golden Knights. The new knights' order was tasked with defending the future and hopes of humanity. It was the beginning of a new legend, a grand page in history.
Ah! Father!
How do I look? Gorgeous, right?
For the kingdom.